We hope that you will understand and respect our sensitivity on this issue and accept that this kind of torturous activity is not to be promoted in our homeland. You should consider this before engaging in any future lectures based on cruelty to animals, be it of any sort, bullfighting, fox hunting, cockfight, dogfight, etc. Yours sincerely, for and on behalf of Gibraltar residents against cruelty to animals. Oh!